Use my second guest for tonight. Would like to see her baby. Oh, she's so tiny, tiny. A tiny, tiny. This is my little mum. The little mum, she's. Little bit hungry because I don't let her to have a dinner late. No even know what day because the operation is appointed for tomorrow 10 o'clock in the morning. She wants my jacket to be done. Stoi mamita, stoi bebenici, stoi pisanti, stoi misoci. You see, she's still not fully recovered from the pups that she had. She's 18 months old and already been twice a mother. He was even selling her and she was coming back. I don't know if she's trained for it. But it was a business tool for him. She already got a microchip and vaccines and a health check. And now that should be done. So no more pups to come. As we don't have way to keep her safe in the warm, and I'm leaving the country soon. It is very nice that friends from Germany offered to foster her. Do they find her at home? She's more than a kitten. She's a pup herself, having a pups. Unfortunately, I didn't went on time before he to sell the pups. To save them too, because more likely they will be changed somewhere in the yard to bark, because the small ones usually barks a lot. That's why they use them in Bulgaria. Usually they will have one big one on a chain, I mean, to scare the people, because most people are terrified with dogs, and one small to be the bell. Yeah, they really even feed them. I don't know how to turn her now without to disturb her, but she's skin and bones only. Skin and bones only. Please donate if you can. I have so many bills and the vets refuse us things which are not emergency to be done with postponed payment, and I simply cannot manage on my own. There's simply too many. People who know me, they know that I'm not the person who likes those small ones, but they're also dogs, so I cannot just leave them. Metka Pipetka. She's more than the pups, I mean, the pups in general. Meti Kuku Mom. Mamuna. Mamuna, mamuniska, mamuniska, mamuniska. Meta. She's been treated again, parasites, and also had a bath. I don't know why she's cleaning herself now. There is nothing wrong on that boy. She looks like Nino Meta Yamum Pokashi. Yamum de Pokashim, then chaka 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 chaka. We used to have a puppy years ago. He's adopted in Belgium. Now she's busy with her toilet. Her bottom jaw is much shorter than the top one, like of Nino. Meta. No, she's not interested now. Meta. Yep, because your mom got quite a mask. Here she is. Then mom would be much on it. Then mom would be much on it. Then mom would be much on it. Bravo. Can you see? Can you see how short it is? No, mom, mom, mom. Είναι μόνο μου, μόνο μου, το να ξεπούνεις μόνο. She's still not too sure around the big dogs. Actually, around the dogs that she doesn't know, she gets grumpy. Try to scare them, which is very typical a miniature dog behavior, but she's getting better now. She's getting braver. Yeah, because we can just see on the other side. Every day is triple size of her, every day is nearly 4 months old. You cannot see her from my hand. Wait, so she was living chained under a table in a garden with a plastic rope. Mamma di come madame. Io mamma di Jack, ma dai mamma di vedi. Dai mamma di vedi, nothing. Nothing, 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 nothing. Nothing, 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 nothing. My dog. Your mom, she cannot actually clean herself with this chore that she has. Must be difficult now. She doesn't have any place, but she used to have when I got her. Actually, here you can see how skinny she is. The bones. Bones, 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 only bones. Mette cu cum am zis, mă dai mamă de vid. Mătușa, am mătușcă, am mătușcă, gușcă, cu cum am zis, mă te-am pis. Mă cu cum am zis, after I bought her, you see a lot of food was falling down. There is nothing wrong on the skin. Just a little bit of loss. No fungi, no mites. No fleas anymore. It's only bones. Only little bones.